Look, we're in the semi-final. We're going to play against Barcelona. You can imagine, I don't think too much about it, but I'm really happy about the fact that we play them, and there will be, there will always be, we will find things where we think then probably we could use it or whatever, but on the other hand side, I don't care. I don't mind tonight. Tonight we are in the semi-final, and we play on Sunday against against Cardiff. That's in my mind and will be in my mind 100% when I wake up tomorrow, and not how we play against Barcelona. We have enough time for that, and we can watch so many teams who tried it already. So maybe we find something. but I'm looking forward to it, but not tonight. But it's brilliant. The news that there's a competition, a proper football game between Barcelona and Liverpool, I think that's really good news. It's really good news, and I'm happy for all the people in the club that it's like this second time in second year in a semi-final. That's a big statement. It's a big statement, and however you go there, it's difficult. Everybody tries it, and nobody did it in the last 2 years, and so I'm really proud of the boys. It's brilliant what they did.